JD.
Tony, thank God you're here. Oh, I'm sweating like my uncle in a schoolyard. Oh, my mind's going crazy. What are we gonna do?
About what?
Oh, God, I can't believe it. He's gonna cut my balls off. He's gonna put them in a vice. Not necessarily that order. Oh, God. I feel like the day the FBI searched my hard drive. Oh, my heart's racing. You got any Valium or Rohypnol? What about... Oh, no. See, I got too many of those.
What's going on?
Oh, God, I can't believe this. Why am I to blame? It's not my fault. But you know Salvatore. Oh, he's gonna get the vice squad on my ass. Oh, my God. It's gonna be like those statutory rape charges. Have you ever been in prison on statutory rape charges, man? They come in at you with the showers. Oh, and she was 18. Oh, my God, this is gonna be worse.
Listen, you babbling cocksucker. What in God's name is wrong?
It's Salvatore. He was kidnapped while leaving the club.
Well, why didn't you say so instead of making me listen to that crap? Come on!
That's one of the guys that took Salvatore!
Come on, don't worry!
Are you hitting on me?
Where is he? In a trunk? Good. We're taking him to the crusher. The boss wants him flatter than pizza. What kind of driving was that? You trying to kill me?
Mr. Leone, boss, I'm sorry. I mean, what can I tell you?
Sons of bitches! They think they can do that to me? I'll tear their fucking hearts out. This doesn't end here. For Christ's sake, Tony, you saved my ass. Call me Sal.